Tuberculosis, or TB, kills more people than any other infectious disease, surpassing HIV/AIDS in mortality. 1/3 of the world's population is infected with the bacterium that causes TB, and TB treatment is challenging for many patients. An average patient needs to take 3.3 grams of antibiotics per day, which is a dose that requires patients to take multiple tablets regularly. Failure to complete the TB treatment course or even skipping too many doses can lead to antibiotic resistance. Technologies that enable extended drug release of medication have the potential to help patients take their medication. Our group has previously developed oral systems for controlled drug delivery of antimalarials and antiretrovirals. While easy to administer, these systems have capacities limited to under 500 milligrams, which is a small fraction of the daily dose for TB treatments. Inspired by the capacity of the stomach to hold large objects such as bariatric balloons, we have developed a device that can safely stay in the stomach while releasing grams of an antibiotic used to treat TB. The device is composed of a superelastic wire as a frame upon which drug pills are strung with a magnet and tubing at both ends of the device. The device can be stretched out to pass through the esophagus and into the stomach, where it forms and stays in a cylindrical coil. Each drug pill can be loaded with a different formulation, or even a different drug, and provide extended drug release. Once the drug release period is over, the device can be safely retrieved by a retrieval device, which can sense and attach to a magnet on the drug delivery device. We developed novel formulations for 6 TB antibiotics and demonstrated the ability to release them over the course of 28 days in vitro. We then showed that the device can safely reside in the stomach in vivo in a pig animal model while releasing grams of an antibiotic for 1 month. A retrieval device was also able to successfully locate and pull the drug delivery device out from the stomach through the esophagus in vivo. To understand the real-world impact of our technology, we collaborated with the government of India, the Tata Trusts, and Operation ASHA, an organization focused on TB treatment. We conducted a field questionnaire study in India among 300 patients suffering from TB and 111 TB healthcare providers. The results supported the acceptability and feasibility of our approach in clinics where TB treatment is currently being administered. Our fieldwork led to a better understanding of the next steps for a route of translation. We anticipate multiple applications of our coiled drug delivery device in the field of infectious diseases, as well as in other disease indications where multigram depots could impart significant benefits and make it easier for patients to finish their treatment courses.